Hey Josh, hey April, I'm at 89th Street here in Bluffton Park. This is a three bedroom, two bath house that's not actively on the market. It's on listing delay. It's a really cute house. 389 list price. It's got a nice front porch. There's some guest parking across the street here. The school, Red Cedar, is right down the street, down this way. Oscar Fraser Park is literally behind these trees. Super quiet. Vinyl siding. Cute front door. Walk in, and this is luxury vinyl made to look like wood. There's a little coat closet here. I'm sorry, just kidding. It's a half bath. As you come in, to the right, to the left is a nice dining room area. Smooth ceilings. This was built in 2015. A lot of new things in here. Opens into a living room and kitchen that's open. This is storage underneath the stairs. Extra storage there. So, kitchen, lots of light. Has those Carolina shutters. That's like a, you can just close it, you know, to close off any light that if you want. It has the outdoor backyard there. That is the door to the garage. And then the living room area. Washer and dryer, laundry room. Another pantry. Granite, really cool backsplash. Great cabinets. Gas range, stainless steel appliances. Awesome sink, island, center island here. Really cool light fixture here. Beautiful Frigidaire. This goes to the garage. It's a very nice garage, attached. Great to have a golf cart to take to Old Town, or you can have a two-car garage. We'll go upstairs. Carpet's in great shape on the stairs. This house is move-in ready, super clean. You could probably do just a little paint here on this wall going up the stairs, but nothing major. First bedroom is a guest bedroom. I've got Maya, the dog, it's in her crate. Nice crown moldings. This is the Jack and Jill bathroom between these two rooms. This one's nice and spacious as well. Closet. Another linen closet. This is the master. It's got a trade ceiling. That's a king size bed. Nice big room. Lots of light. It's all right, Maya. I'm gonna get you out in a second. Luxury plank vinyl. Double master. Need some light bulbs. Toilet. We've got another linen closet here for more storage. And then the shower. Nice and big. Master closet is really big. It's a nice big walk-in closet. All right, now we'll go take a look at the backyard. So three bedrooms upstairs, two master bath, second bath, half bath downstairs, living room, kitchen, dining room, two-car garage attached. Little patio here for grilling out. Little side yard. Next door neighbors have a little patio right here. That's your backyard with your driveway. Side of the house with the air conditioner out to the front. Little side door. This is behind the house. There's some kids there. Some more kids over there. A lot of kids in this neighborhood. Some trees here for privacy on that side of the house. Here's the two-car garage. The value is in the location as well as how nice the house is, but you're 2 minutes from Old Town Bluffton, which is really desired. And we'll walk around to the front. Open this new unit. Side porch, front porch. As you can see, this is not a busy road. A lot of people walking their pets down this little path. There's a big lake over there, real nice. Nice trees in the front yard. 89th Street, $389,000 list price. Y'all have a great day.